I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Hello everyone, this is the continuation of South Park. Please like, share, and subscribe.
Time to waste, Butto.
Shab-Niggurath, black goat of the woods, blessed be us, your faithful servants, the destroyers of light. Shab-Niggurath, black goat of 1,000 morbid young, draw down the moon and extinguish the sun. All right, let him go.
No!
Sir?
Huh? Oh, I see. I guess because cops feed African-Americans to an elder god, they're racist. Shub-Niggurath is an outer god, kids, who must be appeased and whose coming was foretold by the great H.P. Lovecraft. But I suppose H.P. Lovecraft was a racist, too.
Oh, fuck. Was he really? Like how racist? Really, really?
Yo, it's my homeboy! Get me the fuck up out of here! These niggas completely crack! Let's end it!
All right. You kids want a battle? Let's do this. Okay, chuck another one in.
Oh, fucking hell no. Ow. Oh, shit.
No, the all-mother can't stand white meat.
Death is coming, better run.
The all-mother demands black flesh.
Who wants the first cut?
Your death will please.
Hey, you leave him alone. I have a really good feeling about this, guys.
Ow!
Thanks for standing there like a little bitch deer in the headlights. Fuck him up, Butthole. Here we go.
Ow.
Today, you cross paths with the wrong immortal fourth grader. It's kind of a fucking downer, Mysterion.
Hey, yeah. That was but a small example of the Black Goat's power.
Oh, you fuck with the coon. You answer to his friends, right, guys?
Fuck you, dude.
Yeah, spare your servants, slay your enemies, old Black Goat.
Oh, that gross bitch just fucking ovulated!
Punch someone for the coon, Fart Lord. My time. No mercy.
Ow!
It's only gonna get worse.
You thugs have no respect for the bash.
Mysterion, look out!
A little late, dude. Step aside, coon friends. Daddy's home. Key. It's go time, Butt Lord.
Yeah.
You won't see me coming. You deserve what you got. This is for scrambles, you bastards! Might be friends someday.
Storm front is brewing.
Ow, bullshit. I call bullshit. Hydrate. Wow, I almost
where we can. Fuck by the long dong of justice.
Well, this turn glows.
Rah!
You must learn to respect our elder god.
All right, ready to make some weather?
Religious freedom. I thought this was America.
Who's ready to get maimed? Doesn't pay after all, huh?
Rah! You bear the black goat's mark now!
I wait patiently to serve the darkness.
Warm!
bolts target the groin or face. Oh my god, that was so awesome, you guys! Wounded the coon. Big mistake.
Man, I could use a little hellfire right now.
And raccoon-shaped enemy. Oh god, is it my turn? Need this more than me.
If Craig were here, he would have done it. I need to pick me up real bad. I'm like your guardian angel, butthole.
Congratulations, now I'm pissed. Ugh. Oh man, such a classic coon move. You know, sometimes I feel like I'm the only one pulling his weight around here.
Nice one!
Darkness claims another criminal.
Nice try.
I will make you suffer for that, thug.
Okay, I think I'm ready. I'll wonder to the rescue. Don't worry, guys. The king is back. Okay, well, this has been cool, you guys, but we should probably wrap this up soon.
You guys go ahead and draw down the moon and sun without me.
There's a certain intel we have that we can't share with you. You know, it's classified.
That's because we've been tricked.
Ah, fuck.
The new kid played us, Freedom Pals. Wanting to join our side was a ruse.
What?
Yeah, the new kid kind of totally fucked you guys over. Sorry.
They followed our lead to the police station and now intend to get a $100 reward for that missing cat.
Well, all is fair in love and war, Freedom Pussies. I love and cuss, Freedom Pussies. You assholes! We're the ones that stopped the police chief's evil plan. We deserve that $100 reward. Oh, yeah? Just try and take it from us.
We will. Civil War 3 is going down.
That's it, new kid. We're gonna rip you apart.
No, Mysterion. We won't fight the new kid. They will.
All right, new kid. Time to die.
Let's get this little shit.
Okay, but then why didn't my brain get hacked?
Sorry, Chaos. Unfortunately, Dr. Timothy can only dominate so many minds at once.
Mom, teach you it's rude to bleed on other people's claws.
We've lost the coon! Oh well.
mind, goddammit! Alright, Butthole, let's do this. Are you a hemophiliac? Let's find out. I feel so turgid right now.
Get ready for the call, girl haters! You're gonna hate me for this.
Oh man, that was super cool!
Get that traitor!
Heal up! Hey guys, I'm a full-service human kite! I'm still keeping my eye on you, Professor.
I'm ready to suck ass and take names.
Wait, that doesn't come out. Okay, shake it off, Professor.
Freedom Paler Coon Friend, you're cool in my book, new kid.
Coon and Friend.
Maybe I'm leaning towards Freedom Pal. Never clear Coonstagram's gore sensor. Return to the tire fires of 4chan once you...
Get out of my head, Dr. Timothy! I'm with you, Butthole! Half kite, half man, all crime fighter!
Team Butthole now.
I'm so angry at you, new kid. Yeah.
Well fought, new kid. I guess we'll have to settle this the old-fashioned way.
You raped a lot of minds today, Dr. Timothy. Now you're gonna pay. good to go, and so is my bug jar.
Lunch on Coonstagram.
Avert your eyes, children. The coon is about to get into some adult situations. Over with.
Suck on this, Gamma Pal.
And
there goes Chaos.
Hit Dr. Timothy at the dick.
Really brings out the contusions.
Here we go. Yeah, you'll be dead. You're ready to die, baby. Play four victims. Come on! Thank you.
is too complex for Call Girl. And send. There. Now the internet knows your address, your insane, and your nut allergy.
Whoa, what the? What happened?
How'd my lip get busted?
Where the fuck did Classy go?
Dr. Timothy! You fucking animal! He was trying to help us!
Dude, Mysterion is pissed at you, new kid.
You guys started this war, not us!
You don't fucking understand! Dr. Timothy was working on a way to save all of us! Freedom Pals and Coon Friends!
What?
Easy, Doc. You've taken a lot of hits.
Wow, this is your guys' base? This is fantastic! This looks like so much fun!
Yeah, I mean, Coon Lair has a lot of cool stuff, too. But yeah, this is cute.
Dr. Timothy was never your enemy. He was trying to help us all.
But how?
With this.
Oh my god.
He's figured it out.
It was Dr. Timothy's passion. He worked tirelessly on it.
A franchise plan that involved everyone. Each hero got their own movie and TV series. Every hero mathematically equal to the other.
Jesus. This is incredible. Timothy almost worked himself to death trying to come up with it. So while we were out trying to stick it to you guys, Timmy was actually trying to include us.
Yeah, and then this kid nearly killed him.
We're sorry the new kid is an asshole. That isn't our fault.
Yeah, we were just using you guys. There's $100 reward for this cat.
And you wanted her to yourselves.
Yeah, but not anymore. If we proved anything tonight, it's that we are the best when we are all together. It's too late for that.
We all started as one team. We all wanted to be superheroes for the same reason. To sell our franchise and make millions of dollars. Let's be one team again.
I agree.
Come on, guys. No more civil war. Let's get the reward money for this cat and use it together for one franchise.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
All right.
But we're calling it Freedom Pals?
Freedom Pals.
And so, like, Timmy is sort of the leader of Freedom Pals? He's like the one in charge?
Yes.
Well, I think it's awesome. Honestly, Freedom Pals is a way better name than Coon and Friends.
Freedom Pals. Freedom Pals. I'm super cool with this.
Then it's settled.
Tomorrow, we get the reward money for Scrambles, and we use it to kickstart Timmy's franchise plan. Together. Freedom Pals, Retribution,
but with inclusion!
Fuck yeah, you guys. Let's do this.
And now, the news program that starts your day off right. Good morning, South Park!
An attack on the SPPD police station last night has left citizens in shock and disbelief. With prisoners now on the loose and policemen in the hospital, one member of the Chamber of Commerce has had enough and is announcing his bid for mayor.
The citizens of South Park deserve to feel safe. Safe from vigilantes who go around farting on people's heads. Together, we can free ourselves from the anal terrorism that has been forced upon us. My name is Mitch Connor, and I endorse this message.
Don't you sometimes feel like you have no idea what to do next? Any direction, and you're unsure what's even going on. My child, it's because you've been trying to find yourself in the wrong way. Knowing your sexual identity or race or ethnicity, that's nothing compared to knowing who you are spiritually. Go to the pond, my child. Someone is waiting for you at the pond who will finally help you find your true self.
Freedom Pals! All Freedom Pals report to base immediately! I repeat, all Freedom Pals to base!